first of all, let's talk about... Okay. So. Okay, I'm back with another video. And if you haven't already seen my first couple of videos, go back and watch them because they're good. Like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the bell notification. Oh my god, I always mess this up. But I'm not remaking another intro. So we're gonna get this to like the first go around. So today, if y'all haven't seen my story, I'm about to answer 20 questions. Basically like a quick Q&A, but I'm gonna do 20 questions. So and the questions are on my laptop. So we're doing it a little bit different today. So we just gonna get into it because there are some good questions that I had some people sent to me so that I could do this video, and I've been actually holding on to this for a good minute because I wanted the right opportunity to do it, and I feel like I got the things that I wanted to pursue this video. So yeah, we're about to do this video. Yeah. Alright, so even though that I actually picked these questions that I wanted to answer, I didn't rehearse any of my answers. All my answers are really just gonna be like natural. So yeah. The first question is, what is something that you want to achieve? I want to see Beyonce in person. I went to see her live on concert, but I want her face to face like this. Why do you do blonde so much? Why do you go blonde so much? Because I feel like it's Kendall, it's Ken, and it just fits me. I feel like black is not really me. It don't really fit me. So I'd rather go blonde. What is the best zodiac sign that you've been with? I've only been with Leos. I only talk to Leos for some reason. That it just happens. And then I did talk to one Aquarius. He was cool, but I feel like the best inverse sign that I've been with was a Leo. So yeah. Are you single? Okay, so I don't like to discuss my status of anything on the internet because I feel like that's, y'all talk too much. Y'all do too much. But I'm single, so yeah. When was your first fight? I've always fought, from family members to people outside, so I've always fought, so I don't know. There was, who's your celebrity crush? I don't have one. Do I have one? No, I don't have one. Yeah, I don't have one. No. Young Miami is my celebrity crush. Like, she is so fine. So what was your first time like? It depends on what you're talking about, What's your ideal date? My ideal date is just like, I don't know. It just be super romantic and different. But I like to be out. I like to like get dressed. So like, you know, for us to be dressed and just doing anything that, I don't know, I or he picked that, you know, it's entertaining, nothing boring. I don't want to get dressed and come to your house. Like, that's not a date. Like, or sitting in the car, or going to the movies is not a date to me. I don't like that. Going out to eat is not a date to me. We have to do something different. I can feed myself. I can take myself out to eat and myself to the movies. So we can do something different. What body feature do you pay the most attention to? My stomach, because I used to be kind of big, so I make sure, you know, you gotta make sure you're looking right, you gotta make sure you're not getting too big. Cause, what is the craziest thing you've done in your life? I've done a lot. One of the craziest that I can tell. Yeah, I can't do telling. I don't know. what age did you realize you were gay? That was... People called me that early on, but I didn't really know what the fuck that was. I was just living my best life. But I didn't realize it until I was like probably like 12 or 13. Like actually realized like, okay, maybe, yeah. What made you want to start doing YouTube? Because I feel like y'all need me. It is time for me to come. Y'all don't have me, so it's time for me to come. I feel like we don't have me, or anyone like me. So yeah, and I feel like YouTube is very good. I feel like YouTube would be very good for me to just, you know, use. I don't know. It'll be a good way for me to help others learn from. What is the craziest thing you ever done? And would you do it again? Okay, one of the craziest things I ever done, I've done and dashed. it was fun. So at the time, I would have done it again. But see, now, I'm 21, you know, we can pay for our food. Even then, we probably could have paid for our food, we just chose not to. But still, 21 now, you know, we pay for our food, we don't dine and dash, that's for little kids, you know, shit like that. If you could go back in time and change for one thing, what would it be? That's actually a good question. Most don't know this, but I'm grown and I'm old enough to, you know, say what I have to say. I didn't graduate, so I would say I would go back to school and like actually focus and do what I had to do, because I was a very smart person, so like I would just do what I have to do and just get the fuck up out of here the first time. Like, cause that is just that on that on that. And I'll probably be in college right now or like doing some type of sports or something. Like, yeah. If you are in a bad mood, do you prefer to be left alone or have someone to cheer you up? If I'm in a bad mood, it depends. But I'm really not the type of person to really just be in a bad mood. Like, I'll give it 5 minutes and then I'm back cool. Like, I'm all right, I'm good. Usually I kind of like to be left alone. If you pissing me off, left alone. But if I'm like sad, maybe someone there to cheer me up, like, you know, yeah. If a genie granted you 3 wishes right now, what would you wish for? To be fashion model, like one of the highest paid fashion models. I would wish for a very healthy life, like for a lifetime. And I would wish for me and Beyonce to be friends, like, yeah, like best friends.
Look at my finger, that is a glacier, hits like a laser.
What are you most grateful for in my life? I come to realize that like life is like so valuable and it's such a, like, you know, a gift, and you should be very fucking grateful for your life. I feel like a lot of people are ungrateful, so what am I most grateful for in my life? What is your favorite position? Ooh, my favorite sex position. Y'all are asking some questions. Okay. Between you and I would say not telling her. If you could take your ex back, would you? If I could. That's a good question. It depends on who you're talking about, because if you're talking about the one that I've been posting, or the one that I did post, if I could, or if everything happened differently, then yeah, I would. But no. Are you over your ex? And this is the last question. Are you over your ex? Yeah, completely. It's just sometimes you have episodes, sometimes you see things and you reminisce, and then that is just that. But other than that, yes. Last one, what do you plan on doing in the next 5 years? In the next 5 years, I don't know, maybe big on YouTube, maybe big in the modeling industry, acting industry, something like that. With that, I'm only 21, so by the time I'm 25, I should be well established within a lot of shit. So, yeah, that is all of my 20 questions for my Q&A, and yeah, but that ain't it, because I got another story time for y'all. I got a story time coming for y'all. Yeah, so that has been Q&A 20 questions. No. Q&A. 20 questions Q&A. 20 questions Q&A. That has been my 20 questions Q&A. Okay, wait. But that has been my 20 questions Q&A, and that wraps up this video. But like I said, I got another video coming for y'all, and we're gonna get into it.